Welcome back to Let's Play Trauma Team. Last time, we experienced the final diagnosis from Gabriel Cunningham onto his son. His son has Wormer syndrome and tumors in many of his glands. He's going to septic shock. After a breakdown, Gabriel decides he needs to be there to save his son. And luckily, he has one of the best surgeons in the world on his side, the mass bioterrorist CRS-01. And with that, let's prepare to start the procedure. Hopefully, he's doing well after Maria decided to be mad at him for killing people. I hope he's doing okay.
It's a request for surgery. Is he still not,
It's a waste of time even speaking to him.
Why are you turning your back on everything? Look, if you just say you aren't the culprit, we'd all...
When I came to... When I came to, all I saw was a mountain of corpses. They were gone. Hollow eyes. Blood everywhere. I may have been the one that killed them.
Are you fine with that? What, you know for sure it was you? You're just running away! You can't hide from the truth!
Had enough. Please, leave me alone.
Ugh! You fool!
I brought your meal. Please, eat at least some of it.
It was all just a dream.
A dream?
I'm a prisoner. I'm different from everyone else. That's all there is to it.
So, Doctor, what do you think of him?
What do you mean? The kid's one heck of a surgeon.
I've been watching him a long time. I can't believe that he's the one who did it.
Well, that's an odd thing to say. You're the one who caught him.
All we do is catch criminals. We don't decide their fate.
It's very noble of you. So, what do you want from me?
I think you'd agree. You and I have a lot in common. Look. We transferred him here, hoping his memory'd return. I'd really like your help in our investigation.
Screw that. And you and I are nothing alike. I'm not an idiot who'd force a doctor without passion to operate.
She went to get Dr. Cunningham. Go ahead and get ready for surgery.
I'll have everything ready in 5 minutes. I'll tell the nurses to prep for the operation.
Did you come to laugh at me?
I didn't hear any jokes. Sorry. Not my sense of humor.
It's all right. I heard your wife and daughter were...
Don't get me wrong. I'm only here because it's my job.
What?
The past is gone. But life continues. My wife fought to the end to save all her students. Just as the doctors here are fighting even now. But you... What are you doing? You're cleared for surgery. You ever dream about saving lives? Now's the time to start.
Dream about saving lives?
Cry if you want to. It's all part of growing up.
Careful with the anesthesia. It's a hearty procedure.
Yes, sir.
Respirator is ready. Get the curettes.
Doctor.
You?
Please let me do this operation. Please. Let me save this life.
The room is yours, Doctor. Now hurry up and get ready for surgery. We're dealing with Wormer syndrome here, got it? First, the pituitary glands, then abdomen and pancreas.
Understood. Please begin the anesthesia.
What's great about this operation is if you went straight through each character instead of in order, you wouldn't realize how important this is.
I made the incision into the cella turcica and dura mater. I'm handing the reins of this operation to you.
Yeah, leave it to me. First, we need to treat the blood pool. Let's use the drain. Tumor location confirmed. Beginning extraction.
Considering what we're dealing with, use extra caution.
That won't be a problem. Cytoplasm removed. Beginning excision with the scalpel.
Good time. Keep it up.
Man, I love the surgery gameplay. It is a shame there has not been a Trauma Center game since this game. These games are ridiculously great. Even if it was just the surgery in these games are top-notch fun. Like, I'm a really big fan.
In the way. Use the drain on it. The blood pool's in the way. Use the drain on it. Tumor markers are decreasing. Good. This keeps up.
Slow and steady wins the race. There, that's four tumors down.
We're right on
Boom.
Schedule. Moving on to the abdomen.
Yeah, I'll close up here. Leave it to me.
Great to see he's finally doing something for his son.
What are these bruises?
Oh, just blood spots. They'll go away after this.
Understood. Beginning pancreas operation. There's a high amount of hemorrhaging and inflammations as well.
Is the bleeding from the GI perforation? We should treat it first.
The tissue near the tear is damaged by digestive juices. We'll need to excise the area around the hole to treat it.
That won't be a problem.
Another blood pool is formed.
All right, let's...
It'll open up again, so suture it...
All right, perforation has been sutured.
Not so fast. Have some synthetic membranes here. Put them in place to reinforce the wound. If you take too long, the sutured area is going to be
moving to the next affected area.
Treat inflammations with medicine from the dark blue vial.
The inflammations have subsided. Continuing treatment.
Be more careful. Small tumors, huh? I'll get the laser and gel ready to use.
I know this is a video game, but I'm pretty sure no doctor would say, yeah, use that blue medicine on the stuff. That's the one time the video game doesn't help this.
Moving operation field. There should be other areas.
Use the magnification tool then. Look for hidden tumors.
Tumor presence confirmed. Beginning extraction. Tumor excised. Moving it to the trick. Don't forget to treat those small. Excision complete. Moving on to the next treatment.
There's so much stuff over here that it kept distracting me of where my green vial is to put in the goo juice. There, that'll help him out for a little bit.
Be careful, vitals are dropping.
Damn vitals. The tumors get out of control, so there's so much stuff. It's making his vitals drop faster than they should. Okay. Work on this one.
That's all. Drain the blood before continuing the treatment.
Alright, do an injection here and here. Oh man, we still have stuff over here.
Pull it across the room.
There's just an adventure of nonsense going on in this body. It only makes sense to me now that I did the diagnosis that, man, this kid's body sucks.
Pancreatic treatment complete. Let's go to the next area.
Yeah, this next part's the last one. Counting on you.
Alright. Take this out, we should be all finished.
All this blood? Where's this hemorrhaging from?
We need to treat all of it. Keep an eye on the vitals.
Okay. This ultrasound for tumors.
Tumor confirmed. Beginning extraction.
And one more on top of that.
Looks like there are more. Nicely done. Now use antibiotic gel to affix them.
Alright, let's hurry. No dice. Alright, just suck up this blood.
Debride the tissue by the perforation with the scalpel.
That is gonna hurt his vitals a good bit.
A blood pool is formed. Need the drain for this. Suturing the wound before it opens. Perforations will suture. Get the membranes. Now to affix the wound.
The membranes have been affixed. Move to the other areas.
One, two, three. Okay, good.
Nicely done. Now use antibiotics to affix them.
All that.
Draining blood pool. Ready to drain. Now closing before another pool form. Suturing the wound before it opens. I'll need sutures.
What?
What?
The needle fell in? Damn it. Why at a time like this? We don't have much time. The patient won't last long.
Set the ultrasound wavelength for multiple analysis.
The ultrasound? What's that gonna do?
The needle's metal. It'll appear as a shadow if we scan.
All right. The ultrasound's ready. Let's hurry.
So, in the most hilarious turn of events right now, we actually get to see what you'd expect from this game. Someone to make a mistake. I'll have to suck up some of this stuff to help. Okay. Needle. Where'd the needle go? I feel like it would be near here. That I can't find it.
Suture it immediately before the wound opens up again.
There it is.
There it is. We found it. Retrieving it now. I'll retrieve the needle. Resuming it. I can see the wound. I'll need to drain the blood. Suturing complete. Now to apply the membranes.
Man, this was needlessly difficult. You just had to drop it.
Treatment of all affected areas is complete. Closing up.
Whew. I was pretty worried for a moment there.
You almost killed this child in the dumbest way possible.
Close up the operation field, and we'll be done.
I see the blood spots are gone.
Yeah. All thanks to one skilled surgeon.
Closing the operation field. Prepare the sutures.
Man, you sure can take a compliment.
Let's go ahead and get his vitals up as high as possible.
Taping the sutured incision. And the operation complete. This disease passed.
Well, you know, to be serious for once. Thanks for saving this patient.
Alright, I took a little bit longer thanks to having to find that suturing thing, but overall that went well. They expect you to do that in what looks to be 5.5 minutes for the thing, and yeah, I wasted like a whole minute there, unfortunately. A B will be fine, though. I did get a B. That's good.
Doctor, I...
Whoa, stop right there. Let's not ruin the moment. You saved another life. That's more than enough. Here. Ha ha! You're such a sucker, kid. No, but I mean it. Really something.
That was an amazing operation. Thank you.
It's all right.
Come, I'll escort you back to your room. Is something wrong?
No. Let's get going.
Hey, would you mind coming somewhere with me first? I gotta run some papers down to emergency. You can lock a man up, but you have to respect his wants. Especially if it's something honorable. Hey, here we are. What do you think of the building? Seen better days, huh?
I'd assume so.
Now, this is the old ward. The rest of us moved into the new one. But emergency's still here. Do you know why? The people here wrestle with life and death every day. They're under more intense pressure than most can imagine. It can make them sensitive to serious issues about life.
Yeah.
Well, somehow I doubt they'll move to the new ward. Now go on.
Be right back. Gotta take this report to the medical office.
Stop by the service department, too. They paged us earlier.
Okay, I'll stop on my way back. Oh, excuse me.
If you have Hank's papers, you can drop them there.
All right.
Crap. What's the use? This ward's such a pain. Is it too much to ask to have working lights?
I see. That's unfortunate.
Huh? You still need something?
No, it's nothing. Sorry.
It wasn't you, right? You're not the one behind the terrorist attack, are you? You have no memory, but you just want to scream it out. Am I wrong? That's how I was when I was a kid. I think I lost my temper the other day. I'm sorry. Anyway, I know you aren't a murderer. At least, I don't think you are. So, let's drop it.
Why are you being so...
Hey, I got a lot to do here. You mind?
Huh? Wait, I'd still like to...
Bastard! What the hell did you break?
I didn't mean to. I was just...
If he just quit moping, it wouldn't have happened.
No, my personality has nothing to do.
Damn it, just shut up already!
And with that, we have once again saved another life and we'll be taking a small break from CRS-01. And next time on Let's Play Trauma Team, we will be heading back to Hank Freebird with Chapter 6, I Want to Believe. And then we get to move on to some more Naomi. Sounds like fun? Yeah, it does. This has been Let's Play Trauma Team. I will see you guys next time.